are so honored to have you here with us today. So my name is Brittany Lee, and I work for the American Heart Association here in Chicago, and I lead our Go Red for Women efforts here. We know that we need more women at the table to have life-saving breakthroughs in the fields of science, technology, engineering, and mathematics.
This event is so important for young women because they need to know, A, that we need them in the fields, and B, that they can be very successful.
STEM is so important to these girls because these are going to be the careers of the future, and they should be participating just as much as anyone.
If you have any interest of going into one of these fields, I say go for it. Don't let anything stop you, and don't doubt yourself.
This is a great opportunity for them to hear from us, and while I know they're being mentored, actually I'm being mentored by them.
And it's been really important to me over the course of my educational and professional career to have mentors and other advocates who could encourage me, provide opportunities, and help me learn about the STEM field.
As women grow up, they need to see women in all types of careers, including STEM. And so we want to make sure that they're having that as a choice, that they're seeing women out in the field, that they can have those careers as well.
I would definitely recommend it to my friends because it's an awesome event and it will really help.
The most important thing I learned today is that we can be anything we want to be as long as we put our hearts to it.